Hi guys, in this video I will show you how to power up your Bolt device. Your Bolt will arrive in a packaging similar to this one. Slide open the box and remove the Bolt unit from the casing using your fingers. This is the ESP8266 chip. A word of caution, do not touch this chip or apply pressure on it. Doing so may cause irreparable damage to your Bolt device. To power on your Bolt, you can use a standard micro USB cable. Please note that this cable is not included as a part of your kit. You can find such cables easily in an electronic store. This kind of cable is also available as part of an Android mobile phone charger. Insert the micro USB cable into the slot provided on your Bolt. The other end of this cable can be connected to a USB charger or also to the USB port of a laptop. For this video, I will be using a USB charger. Do not plug in the charger before connecting your Bolt to it. Insert the other end of the USB cable into the USB charger. Now, plug the charger into the socket and power it on. Now, you can see the blue LED blinking. This means that the Bolt device has powered on and now you are ready to play with it. Good luck.